in Greenville.
Well, hi there, Nigel and Gabby. As you can see behind me, the snow has accumulated in front of A.J. Wittenberg. Now, the Greenville County School District, as you know, called off school early today. Classes ended at noon, and now parents and students are just waiting to see what will happen next. Now, earlier today, we were outside Stone Academy. After parents got the call, you could see how they started to line up in the car line outside. Many parents say they were half expecting to have to be at the school earlier today because of what they saw in the forecast. The district says it will now monitor the weather situation before making a decision about tomorrow. And they are reminding parents that they can find out the latest by looking at the district's website and Facebook page, or of course by tuning into local media like us. Now, parents say they've learned the drill and they are constantly checking their smartphones on days like today. And when some kids went home, it wasn't necessarily all fun and games today.
Knowing the weather situation, make sure you keep it on you and look for the updates and check the news stations online.
Science fair is coming up, so we have lots of extra schoolwork, so they're not getting out of anything. They're not having any extra fun today, unfortunately.
And perhaps also getting an environmental science lesson and one in logistics as well. Obi Lyles, the district spokesman, says they will be keeping a close watch on the weather to see what will develop. And they really want to know what the conditions will be like when the buses would have to be on the roads tomorrow. Safety is the most primary concern at this point because they have to mobilize, you know, there are 72,000 students in this district and 10,000 employees. So they are definitely keeping a close watch on them. And when bad weather like this hits, he says it's just a matter of putting a plan in place and making sure it goes smoothly as it did today. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.